Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the mechanical engineering degree program. ASU has four campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. The degree programs within the School for Engineering of Matter, Transport, and Energy, also known as SEMPTE, are located at the Tempe campus, but all campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free intercampus shuttle for our students so that they can explore courses, student orgs, activities, and resources at any campus. At Fulton, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs, which provides a lot of choice and flexibility in finding the program that fits for you. We are called the Fulton Schools of Engineering because we categorize our degree programs into six schools, which are organized by theme and location. The first five schools from left to right are housed at the Tempe campus, and the Polytechnic school is housed at the Polytechnic campus. Our mechanical engineering students belong to the School for Engineering of Matter, Transport, and Energy, which you will see towards the right of the infographic. Each school has its own director, affiliated faculty, and advising unit so as to provide greater support and specific guidance to the students within that school. ASU and Fulton have direct admission, meaning when students apply, they apply directly to the degree program they want to pursue. As long as a student meets the admissions criteria for their program of interest, they are admitted. It is important to note that some of the degree programs, including mechanical engineering, have slightly higher admissions criteria than the general university requirements. For a comprehensive list of admissions criteria, you can visit the Fulton Schools of Engineering website at engineering.asu.edu. Students in SEMPTE are located at the Tempe campus, which is both their academic and residential home. First-year freshmen are expected to live on campus their first year, and our SEMPTE students are currently registering for housing in the Tooker House. Tooker House is the residential hall for all of the engineering disciplines, and we're also expanding to the University House for the 2020-2021 academic year. Students that are a part of Barrett the Honors College live in Barrett housing, but are given the opportunity to live on an engineering-specific floor if they choose.
At Arizona State University, students are prepared for a career in mechanical engineering through a curriculum that includes the study of the principles governing energy transfer, mechanical design, sensors and control devices, and the application of these principles to the creative solution of practical modern problems. Mechanical engineers design, build and control the devices, machines, processes and systems that are the mainstay of modern industrialized society. Mechanical engineering is a creative, diverse discipline. Students in the undergraduate program get to cultivate an understanding behind a diverse range of operations while developing the skills needed to produce hands-on results for their community and abroad. As you can see on the major map, the mechanical engineering program is 120 credits, much of which is math or science-based. Students will complete calculus 1, 2, and 3, as well as differential equations and elementary linear algebra. Students will take chemistry as well as physics 1 and 2. In the second year is when students start taking mechanical engineering courses. These prefixes are MAE and MEE. The first year is a lot of general education courses to provide a solid foundation for this program. Students are required to take 15 credits of humanities or social behavioral courses. As students move into the second half of the program, they will get to choose their technical elective courses, which allow them to branch out in areas of interest within the program. The accelerated degree, often referred to as the 4+1, allows students to share up to 12 credits between graduate and undergraduate programs, allowing students to complete a master's degree in 1 year. This saves students time and money and eliminates the need for the graduate readiness exam, also known as the GRE. This program has agreements in place that allow students to choose a master's in mechanical engineering, aerospace engineering, robotics and autonomous system engineering, or material science and engineering. Students apply for this program when they are completing MAE 318, MEE 342, and MEE 323, and they must have a 3.5 GPA in all courses applying to their degree audit report. Mechanical engineering offers opportunities to impact technological advances through working in a team environment with engineers from material science, electrical, chemical, aerospace, and other engineering disciplines. Mechanical engineers are in demand in a wide range of industries and professions, including aerospace, automotive, biomedical, energy, and supply chain.
Hello, everyone. My name is Madison Walker. I am a current senior studying mechanical engineering on the Tempe campus, originally from Phoenix, Arizona. And myself and Claire Jordan are here today to tell you a little bit about ourselves and our student experience in the mechanical engineering program. So I have been very involved here on campus. What is listed right there is on the screen is what I'm currently involved in. I'm currently the president of our Tempe section of Fulton Ambassadors for undergraduate students. Fulton Ambassadors is a K-12 outreach program, or we do K-12 outreach events. So all of our ambassadors are current students, and I got involved because I am very passionate about K-12 engineering education. So if that's something that you're interested in, if you decide to attend ASU, I highly encourage you to get involved in that. I'm also an active member of the Society of Women Engineers. So this is a diversity student organization for engineering students that are passionate about having more female representation in engineering. So Claire is involved in the Society of Women Engineers with me. And what's really great about this is there's a lot of opportunities for, there have been a lot of opportunities for me to grow and develop as a female engineer. I've met a lot of amazing female engineers here at the ASU section, as well as other chapter members and other members of the Society of Women Engineers at a industry level. So one big part of the Society of Women Engineers is we have a lot of different companies that come in and talk, like Honeywell and Texas Instruments, and it's really opened me up to a lot of different career opportunities. Something that's really cool about both the Society of Women Engineers and the American Society of Mechanical Engineers is I've had the opportunity to go and attend conferences. For SWE, I got to attend the WE19 conference in this past October, and that was a great experience because I got to meet a lot of different women from chapters all over the US, and I also had the opportunity to go to their career fair, which is the largest engineering career fair in the country. So from that experience, I got opportunities to talk to a lot of different companies and really explore what I want to do when I graduate. As a part of the American Society for Mechanical Engineers, I got to have the experience of working with other mechanical engineering students at the ASU Tempe and Polytechnic campus to compete in a competition. So our chapter formed last year, and we'd never competed in a competition before, but we decided we wanted to compete in IM3D, which is a 3D printing competition. We had to create a prototype of a hovercraft that is designed to deliver care packages in times of natural disaster. And what was really cool about that project is not only did I learn about 3D printing, but I also learned and saw that application that mechanical engineers can have to impact our community in some way. I chose mechanical engineering because I really wanted to make a difference and really wanted to make an impact on society, but I wanted to do so using the subjects that I love, like math and physics. And I wanted to apply it in a really creative way. So the American Society of Mechanical Engineers has really allowed for me to do that, as well as other programs that I've been involved in, like engineering projects and community service. One of the programs that's listed right here that is not specifically within Fulton, but that I like to mention, is the Next Generation Service Corps at ASU. This is a professional development and leadership program that's aimed towards creating civilian leaders. So really what that means is every student that's a part of this program, they get the opportunity to really make an impact on the community using their own technical expertise. So in this program, I've got to meet people that are in marketing and in biology and in other forms of engineering and other different types of disciplines that are passionate about the same subjects that I am. So what's great about Fulton is you have all these opportunities to meet new people and work on exciting projects, but in addition to that, you have that opportunity to connect to the population outside of Fulton and really work on projects that a lot of people are very passionate about. So that's a little brief, not so brief overview of me. And now I'll go ahead and let Claire talk a little bit about herself.
Hello, my name is Claire. As you can see, I'm a mechanical engineering major studying at the Tempe campus, and my hometown is Gilbert, Arizona. Unlike Maddie, I'm actually part of our accelerated master's program, which is the 4+1 program. And as of right now, I have completed my bachelor's in mechanical engineering, and I'm working on my master's in mechanical engineering so that I can get both in a total of 5 years. I could go on and on about how involved I am in a lot of these student organizations that I listed. I'm the vice president of the Society of Women Engineers. I'm currently starting up the grad section of Fulton Ambassadors so that you can do Fulton Ambassadors and do all this awesome outreach as a grad student as well. And I'm also the outreach officer for Tau Beta Pi. And then while I was an undergrad, I actually also led the Swing Devils Club, which is the swing dancing club on campus. I could talk about these for ages, but I'm actually gonna tell you more about my job. So I've done all of these student orgs, I've been really involved on campus, and ultimately that's really helped me get a better idea of what job I want once I graduate. And so thanks to my leadership skills and the student orgs that I've been involved with, I've done 2 internships, both with Texas Instruments so far while I've been at ASU. And it's very awesome because these internships have really taught me that mechanical engineering is both broad and gives you the skill set that you need to solve problems. So most of my internships, you probably wouldn't look at them and think, oh, this is a mechanical engineer. Maybe I did a couple hours of CAD here and there, but for the most part, it was about like designing whole systems. And I basically designed systems to catch failures in the workforce as we saw them. It's a really awesome degree because it's really flexible and you can apply it to anything. I like to joke that I'm actually an electrical engineer with a mechanical engineering hat that says this is a mechanical engineer, because I absolutely love electrical engineering, but my mechanical engineering program has really given me a cool tool belt with which to solve problems. And sometimes those problems are electrical problems, and that's okay because I'm going to look at them completely different than an electrical engineer is going to look at them. And so that's really what I love the most about mechanical engineering, is it's given me a very broad platform to be able to do something that I'm excited about, but also like branch out of my comfort zone and learn things that I've never done before, and be able to apply the skills and tools that I've used in my mechanical engineering degree to solve overall problems.
Thank you for taking this time to explore the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. If you have any questions about applying to Fulton, please contact us at fultonschools@asu.edu. If you have any specific questions about the degree program covered in this presentation, please contact us at sempd@asu.edu.